you going? What are you going to do? Just throw your life away like it was nothing?
I'm not going there to die. I'm going to find out if I'm really alive. I have to do it, Faye.
In the past, we would sit on that old carpet till one day you drifted away. We would swing, we would sway, and away my heart split. Now the pieces will fit in the wind.
No longer the kid kicking trash can by dance. The time spent rehearsing lines has made me tend to lie again. The love letters wrote to lovers were sweet, but that's still past tense. In fact, I don't even really know if I like rapping anymore. It's like this music was a house I built foundations of and watched from the front lawn as all the traction helped with taking off. But lately it's amazing how you forget what you were looking after and tend to feel this house is a burden like Mr. Nevercracker. Or something like that. And when the waves of depression sweep, I never fight back and drown under the tsunami. Counting commas every month will never top watching tsunami. Something swarmy, something sweet, you've lost the words that you would say here. It's like the windows to your soul have turned opaque and vacant. You're always looking gray and I'm perturbed. I've lost the way to try and make it clear. I'll never see you there again, and that's my greatest fear.
In the past, we would sit on that old park bench till one day you drifted away. We would swing, we would sway, in a way my heart split. Now the pieces will sleep in the rain.
I'm trying to find a better way to leave my bed again. Going out on walks and start taking my medicine. Enjoy the petrichor, message with my better friends. Cope with my dissociative moments and lack of effort then. Write a letter to my senior self, delete it. Compose a dozen lines, then realize I made defeated twice already. The light I'm letting in is bright as heck, cause I'm always checking around for a sign before I sign my checks. The time I've spent composing lines in unusual prose makes me feel like the ugliest thorn on a beautiful rose. There's something odd about stooping in homes of people you wouldn't know if it wasn't for all these musical flows. I'm very wary of confusing unknowns. Cupid with bows was a solid metaphor back when I used to write poems, but now it feels like a lie, even despite feeling awry, cause the ceiling I fly toward people.